Forex foreign exchange market. The foreign exchange market is also known as FX, or it is also found to be referred to as the Forex. All three of these have the same meaning, which is the trade of trading between different companies, banks, businesses, and governments that are located in different countries. The financial market is one that is always changing, leaving transactions required to be completed through brokers and banks. Many scams have been emerging in the Forex business, as foreign companies and people are setting up online to take advantage of people who don't realize that foreign trade must take place through a broker or a company with direct participation involved in foreign exchanges. Cash, stocks, and currency is traded through the foreign exchange markets. The Forex market will be present and exist when one currency is traded for another. Think about a trip you may take to a foreign country. Where are you going to be able to trade your money for the value of the money that is in that other country? This is Forex trading basis, and it is not available in all banks, and it is not available in all financial centers. Forex is a specialized trading circumstance. Small business and individuals oftentimes looking to make big money are the victims of scams when it comes to learning about Forex and the foreign trade markets. As Forex is seen as how to make a quick buck or two, people don't question their participation in such an event, but if you are not investing money through a broker in the Forex market, you could easily end up losing everything that you have invested in the transaction. Scams to be wary of. A Forex scam is one that involves trading but will turn out to be a fraud. You have no chance of getting your money back once you have invested it. If you were to invest money with a company stating they are involved in Forex trading, you want to read closely to learn if they are permitted to do business in your country. Many companies are not permitted in the Forex market, as they have defrauded investors before. In the last 5 years, with the help of the internet, Forex trading and the awareness of Forex trading has become all the rage. Banks are the number one source for Forex trading to take place, where a trained and licensed broker is going to complete transactions and requirements you set forth. Commissions are paid on the transaction, and this is the usual. Another type of scam that is prevalent in the Forex markets is software that will aid you in making trades, in learning about the foreign markets, and in practicing so you can prepare yourself for following and making trades. You want to be able to rely on a program or software that is really going to make a difference. Consult with your financial broker or your bank to learn more about Forex trading, the FX markets, and how you can avoid being the victim while investing in these markets. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos.